I'm just gonna pretend that's a good start. Anyway, hey, hi, ho, and howdy, everybody. My name is Shannon Shook, and welcome to episode number seven. We got it. We're good. I can count occasionally, sometimes, maybe. If you remember the last episode, we played a game and stuff, and we're going to do it again. We're in the tunnels. Lady was talking about how it's a bad idea to go open the thing. We're definitely going to open the thing, because we're stupid. Because we are a big, dumb idiot face. Okay. Oh, no, that seems fair. That's right. I wasn't in the middle of something or anything. You sit, stop. Take some time to think. Figure out. Never mind. Okay, you're good. You have sufficiently stopped. I'll take it. Health that I don't need. Catch this grenade, bruh. That did not help me at all. Literally, not at all. Who needs a scope? Oh shit. I would argue me. I could have really used one there. Oh no. Just hold it. Hold it in your dick. There you go. Good. Good job, my man. You got this. Hello, gentlemen. Thank you, sir. May we never meet again. Oh, what is happening now? Why is it happening? Where is it happening from? What? Just gonna assume casually go up the stairs real quick. There you are. Fucker, stop it. Ooh. Oh, is there... Do I sense some tomfuckery? I'm probably just wasting bullets at this point. I really should have taken the time to consider that might not be a thing. I'm not a thinker. I never claimed to be. Well, we're off to a good start. That didn't help. That was not the... There we go. Third time's a charm. Except for the time when it's fourth time. But that's not this time right now. This is a mistake. It's a mistake. Oh, no. Oh, no. Hello? Hello? Okay, there we go. Good things. Good. Lots of things. All of the things. That's what we're gonna do. Get the fuck back, mother. Tiptoe through the mutants. Some might say that is a waste of resources. I say, I don't know the meaning of the word resources. Yeah, that's gonna go boom if I'm near it. That's a bad idea. Yeah, no, that's a dead body. That was a dead body I was shooting at earlier. Well, shit. Was this all here before? I don't remember any of this. Oh, alright, no, that's... Aha, bitch! Okay, no, you're just gonna live. That's not... That seems wrong to me. I feel like you're... abusing my trust. We became friends, we went out and got some pizza, and then you let someone into your life for one night, and then... And then they just... They don't die when you shoot them, and they... People today, man. playing with people's emotions like that. It's crazy. Well, this is fine. Y'all just keep coming through this small, tight corridor. I'm okay with it. I mean, you do you. That's all I'm gonna say. Sexually and or otherwise. Sir, I'm gonna need you to calm down. It's not that serious. It is nowhere near the level of seriousness that you seem to think it is. Completely necessary. Ooh. It's Christmas morning all over again. Notice my face just stops working occasionally while I attempt to speak. Oh, hi, how you doing? Right in the dick. One might even call it a blow up. We're just gonna move on. We're just gonna pretend I didn't attempt to say what I was attempting to say. It's probably for the best. In the long run, I think. What the shit? The number 42 air fuel grenade has been issued for combating chimera in tight spaces commonly found in urban conflicts. A thrown grenade adheres to most surfaces and immediately releases a cloud of flammable vapor. Once deployed, the cloud is ignited, creating a massive explosion. The resulting heat and pressure wave will cause vast injuries to anything caught in the blast. With their reliance on external cooling systems, chimera are especially susceptible to damage. I'm gonna tell you right now, you light most anything on fire, it'll be susceptible to damage. That's all I'm gonna say. I don't think the cooling thing really plays into it. You light me on fire, I'm just not gonna be happy. Alright, y'all just need to wait a sec. Wait a sec, there we go. Fucking shit. Call an exterminator, because I'm exterminating, I guess. I guess you wouldn't need an exterminator at that point, because I am the... I'm not proud of some of the things that I say in life. This is one of those times. No. How about we don't do whatever that is? Oh no. Oh, I really don't like. I knew it was bad. You saw me know it. I drink my coffee in disgust at you, sir and or madam. Zzz. There was a lot of you in there. This is probably a lot of both of the gender, to be honest. Do you have genders? I would assume so, but you guys don't seem to reproduce through fun times. So I would guess maybe not then. Well, there's way too many of you in here. I'd just like to point that out. You need to stop what you're doing. Okay, so now that we know how we do... Well, there goes all the rest of that. Hope that wasn't something I was gonna be needing. Shit. Nope. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. We're good. We're golden. Look at this. Beautiful. Definitely not beautiful. That actually makes me want to vomit a little bit. But, like, other than that, I mean, it's majestic, you know? Good times. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Ooh, you little bastard. Did he die? I'm gonna just say he died. I don't even know if he did or not, but we're just gonna say that he did. Well, shit.
I knew Hale would eventually find the map room. Everything we had
the silent cartographer.
The last 2 decades was in there. We had maps of the Chimera invasion spreading through Russia. Autopsy records of Chimeran creatures. Charts of the death tolls across Europe. These were numbers we didn't even disclose to our own soldiers. There were files that showed the progression of the Chimeran virus in humans. In over 6,000 cases, there were no records of any form of human resistance.
There were until now. Maybe. I don't know.
We call them angels. They're the most powerful of all the Chimera. We believe the angels control other forms of Chimera via some form of telepathy. For all I knew, this one was already controlling Hale.
So, we need to shoot it in its face. I got you. I got you. No, I got it. See? Look, Angel. We're about to shoot it in his face. Hopefully. Probably. Maybe not. I don't know. Someone is gonna die tonight. That's all I'm saying. If it ain't me, it's gonna be them. If it ain't them, it's gonna be me. Point is, we all gonna die. We're fucked. In not the fun way. Like, the way that brings sadness to children everywhere on Christmas Eve. Hard to sit on Santa's lap when he's a skeleton. It would be really bony knees jam right up your ass. That's no fun. You don't... It's only terrible because I'm talking about you. It's... fuck. God damn it. Stop. So you just, like, go down a path sometimes, and you just, like, you want to keep going, and then you realize you really fucking shouldn't. Okay, hello. How we doing? What's up? Can we not? Can we not do whatever that was? It's one of them goddamn drilly things. That dolly just fucked with my head. Okay. Well, I see how it is. Alright. Alright. Holy shit, there was a lot of you in here. If I die because this bullshit, I'm gonna have a problem. I'm gonna need you all. Thank you, good sir. Explosive pyrotechnics. It's all good. Paper! Virus creates radical physical alterations. Human growth triggers are adjusted for each chimera and phenotype. Metabolic rate is accelerated 12 times to accommodate. This yields rapid cellular regeneration and a wound healing response with virtually no scarring. Core temperature is nearly doubled. Manifestations with hybridization can be studied. Fuck. I made it through all of that without flubbing once. But with the instruments available, I am unable to isolate the virus. Apparently William Shatner is... Calm the fuck down. It's not that serious, Mr. Box. But I just wanted to do my own thing, Shannon. Well, I don't care, Mr. Box. You annoy... Motherfuck. Where am I going? What am I doing? What the fuck? Come on, you can make that jump. Boy, put the shotgun down and climb. How the fuck old are you? You're too goddamn old to not know how to climb. I'll tell you that much right now. I have no idea what I'm doing. This is it. It was not it. I immediately take back what I was saying about the whole level of which it happened to be. Alright, well, we'll just do it that way then. I mean, I didn't want to have to resort to vandalism, but you know, some games, man, is affecting the minds of our youth today. This was why we got people elbowing out windows and shit, and oh no. Are you dead? Nope, none of you are dead. None of you died at all. That... I was about to say, yeah, no, that looked awfully... like I was breathing that in there. Oh, we're fucking back here. God damn it. Thank you. Come again. Bring your friends. Bring your family. We'll have a grand old time. I was about to say, I threw that right next to me, didn't I? Thanks, guys. No, I appreciate it. You do that for me. Merry Christmas! And a happy new year! Hello. Yes, thank you. I will take all of this. I appreciate it. I don't know why I decided to get rid of the gun that I had that was great for what I needed it for. Thank you. Alright then. Oh, cause... no. This is the end of the world as we know it, and I'm doing pretty mediocre, to be honest. I'm not a fan. I don't approve. No, fucking shit. That scared the hell out of me. Where are you at? Come here, you little bastard. About to say. I'd fucking die because one of them is chilling around here and just fucking with me. That's how they get you. They nibble at your heels. They're like small orphan children. That stopped. That would. That might have been funny if I had said it, like, when it would have been applicable, not like 20 seconds after everyone had been like, "Oh yeah, no, he's done with his comment," and then just like, "Oh, orphan children, haha," and they're like, "What the fuck is wrong with you?" And well, it wasn't funny in the first place, but then you had to go and ruin it by putting it way too goddamn late. What? What? How dare you? Mother best paper! Mutations remain unidentifiable as human organs. The redundancies develop. A second heart is common and hybrids to maintain rapid pulse. Specimen used to heat exchanging device integrated into its circulatory system to lower blood temperature and prevent necrosis. Device is common and effective in many chimera, but decrepitude of so-called gray jacks indicates a performance envelope. All right then. Well, I can do that too, you bastard. No. Excuse me while I casually switch through all of my amazing weaponry. And then immediately die. Are you fucking... what? I am all the way back here! Damn it. I don't know what that first part was, but... the point was, damn it. Shake, 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 shake it. Shake, shake, shoot you in the face. Fake, 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 fake it. Like an orgasm. What? God damn it. Trying to be funny here, you bastards. I'm failing miserably, but you're not helping the situation is my point. Okay? I'm already not funny as it is, and then you show up and make it infinitely worse, because I gotta deal with your salty attitude. Do 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 skeet. Stop it, you bastard. I would also like to say that is a perfectly good location for a checkpoint right there. You know, the little blah blah, and then you just, well, you didn't do it. Why would you not do it? Oh, no. I got out of that surprisingly well for where we were. Nope. Stop. Been a skimp and a jump away. Okay, I'm sorry. That's just him. Oh, this is. Oh, what are you and why are you? I got you, buddy. You're gonna be fine. See, I told you you'd be fine. Look at that. Look at that loser. Oh, there's more of them. Well, I don't approve of this. You know, we could have made these out of stronger material, I think. In fact, I'd like to know why we didn't. Like, I think 2x4s would have been a better idea than glass. At this point, I'm just saying. I'm not trying to judge your life choices, but considering you're probably dead now, they're arguably your death choices. Your little run is amusing to me. Alright, no. The everything else that comes with you isn't. I was about to say, if you put me all the way back there again, I'ma lose my face off of my face. Off of my face, okay? I need you to stop. Wait a sec. Okay, he's good. Stop being good. Okay. You got him, Phil. You got this, buddy. See, look. It's me and Phil. Till the end of days, man. Just a Phil and a Shannon just rocking in this world. Killing all the giant mutant monster people things. I'm gonna die. I died again. Me and Phil. Did Phil die? No, he didn't yet. But now that I'm not there, Phil's gonna be dead. Hey, buddy. How you doing? We need you to put Phil down for quick. We're buddies now. We're best friends. You motherfucker. Phil! Phil, no! Oh, well, now you all have to die. You took my best friend away from me. We were gonna go get ice cream together. We'd go to the movies. I don't know what the hell we'd watch. I don't go to the movies. I'm broke. But you took that from me and Phil. He was gonna pay. And I'd sneak in a sandwich because I didn't have the money to pay for popcorn, and we split the sandwich. It'd be a turkey club. I would have made a Reuben, but that takes too much effort. Admittedly, it's my favorite kind of sandwich, but still. I just how you do that? How you do me like that? That was for Phil, you fuck. Brother. Nope, I'm sorry.
I meant to grouch. Shit.
Brother, I was just alleviating any pain that might have remained. I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna pretend it didn't happen. Phil, who's Phil? I've never met Phil. Goodbye. Shit. Oh no. Can we not? Give me this back. Oh, I completely missed. I failed everyone. Why would you bring it here? That's the prop. Fucking don't play with shit you can't control. Why does no one ever... God damn. Dodging and weaving. Well, that's not helpful. That's significantly more helpful, but... You know... I could have sworn there was another... Phil, so about that hitting you in the spine thing, and the whole, like, pretending you didn't live, it's not... Don't worry about it now. Never mind. Ignore what I was gonna say. Don't worry about it, man. It's probably not that big a deal anyway. Okay, so you apparently do not exist while you're in that state. Thanks, I appreciate it. Thanks, game. Oh, Phil, I'm sorry. I'm really not though. At this point, you've dead too many times. God damn it, Shannon. Yeehaw! We're going skeet shooting. Fuck you. Apart from Phil being dead, that went incredibly well. I mean, it's definitely getting out. If I know anything about how bad things happen... How did you live, good sir? You're not Phil. You're not the chosen one. You will not bring balance to the Force. To the police force, maybe, but definitely not, like, Jedis and stuff. I was gonna say such and then stuff at the same time. It did not work out in the end. Nope. There we go, got it. We're good. Golden. It went exactly how I intended it to. That did not go nearly as well. The whole shooting myself directly in the face thing with a grenade. That, not my finest moment. I'd go so far as to say I'm actually ashamed of it. It's about to go down. Alright. Never mind. Oh no, this seems fair. Can we not? Can we not do what we're doing here? Fuck! Please, just fucking die! Phil, you got this. I believe in you.
Phil and Shannon best buddies until Phil inevitably dies.
Yeah, like that. And like that. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Shannon. I am here to teach you the many ways of killing these things, whatever they are. What are they called? We're going to look this up immediately. Document. That is what we were looking for. Camara, look at this. It's a Greyjacks, that is what that thing is called. And this is how you kill it. You shoot it repeatedly until it kills your best friend Phil, and then it eventually just kills you. I have many prior experiences with this. This is about the 14th time I have died because of a Greyjack. And here's hoping for 15! And with that, I take it back, we live until 5 feet into the next room where they kill me again. I will see you as ever when it happens.
Phil, I got you, buddy. Look at us. I told you I'd never leave you.
Phil, have I ever told you you have the most wonderful eyes? Look at them. They're like... They're like eyes, and they say they're the windows to the soul, and I can see your soul here, Phil, And you're a real one. Look at you. Look at them eyes. Look at them eyes. Actually, you have very feminine eyes. I like it. I might be in love, Phil. I might be. I can neither confirm nor deny. I can neither lie nor defirm. And, you know, he's just like... And I think I'm ready to take our relationship to the next level. I mean, we've been in this room for about 30 minutes now. And, you know, in that time, I've realized you're the one for me. You're, till the day, we and, well, right up until about now when you died. And I'm dead. Okay, so, you know, it's cool. In the afterlife, we'll be together, Phil. You know, it's... It was meant to be.
Shannon shook and Phil back again. We're up in this house and we're gonna kill your friends.
And hit these bars, Phil. Nice one, Phil. I love it. We're getting that record deal. I promise. You and me together, record deals for life. Tour with someone who's famous and does music stuff. Probably better than... Motherfucker, you need to move your ass and the rest of you as well. Phil, I know it's beautiful. Trust me, I have had to look at it for a while now. But, you know, I just... We're on a mission here, Phil. I need you to take this seriously. I need you to take this... Well, you're dead now, so you can't take anything. Especially not my virginity. Oh, right.
I walk this lonely road, the only road, only road that I have ever known. We're just filled by my side. We're here till the day we never died. What? That doesn't make no sense.
Because actually it does kind of, because like till the day we never died. That's the day we made it past this goddamn room in this level in general is the day we never died. Get it? Because we didn't die because we completed the level. Because we couldn't live and die and level. You are the worst chiropractor. I'm suing for damages. That's the thing people do, right? I'm out of touch. I'm out of touch. See, that's my problem. I don't have any soft, dulcet tunes to help me get through this fight. And there's only one way to change that, of course. With my... soft, dulcet tunes.
'Cause everybody needs a Phil to love.
Take it, Phil!
I can feel it coming in the air tonight. I'm dead. I look into your eyes. I see a memory, and I never realize how happy you made me, oh, Phil.
You, sir, just took a wrong turn at Albuquerque. Aha, funny Looney Tunes references. That you know, the pinnacle of comedy on this channel. Shit.
Oh my God, Phil, we've done it. We've made it together.
I almost just hit you in the face again. I meant to crouch. Why do you crouch up there and I crouch below your knee? Phil, come on, let's go. You and me together. We're gonna take on the world. Just the two of us.
Fuck all these people. They can die for all I care, but me and Phil, man.
Phil, you got this, man. I believe in you. Stay back here. Hold a flanking position maneuver.
I tell you right now, Phil, you're not helping nearly as much as you seem to think you are. I'm gonna need you to try a little harder. Put a little back into it.
That's right. Phil, distract them. I'll kill them. I'll kill them dead with my murderness. Phil, are you doing it? You bastards. As soon as I get him back, they take him. They find a way to take him from me again. Hey, now, who do you think's gonna have to clean that up, Hale? Come on, man. You think there's janitors around here? Please don't make me fight this thing. Damn.
That was for Phil, you fuck.
I was given up hope of him surviving. When I saw Hale coming up in the lift, I could tell from his face that he had found the angel. There was no point in asking. If he was alive, then the angel was dead. Hale was starting to show more effects of the conversion process. His movements had the unnatural quickness of the hybrids. Judging from the bullet holes in his uniform, he had acquired their healing capabilities as well. We had tracked the Chimera leaving Northern Command to a gorge in Somerset. Cartwright led a squad of soldiers after them. It had been 2 hours since he had reported in.
He did. Tell you right now.
He volunteered to go after them. I expected he would locate Cartwright. There was no way I could have imagined what else he would discover in that gorge.
He would find a horde of wildebeests, and a dead lion, because his brother threw him off a cliff. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Holy shit, that was a fucking thing. How long have I been recording? I just would like to know this real quick. An hour. It was an hour of me getting killed. Woo, new record! Shit. I'll see you guys in the next episode, where hopefully I won't die nearly as much. I'm probably gonna die more. I'm gonna die so many more times. If I had to give a rating to this level, 7.8 out of 10. Not enough, Phil.
I was gonna say, I'd like to know where your fucking ass came from. And I died because I didn't just shoot him. Oh God, no.
Birds. It's a John Woo movie.
Oh, fuck me.
Just a feeling of Shannon just rocking in this world. Killing all the giant mutant monster people things. I'm gonna die. I died again.